Okay, this is the same door, 3/8 tempered glass. And this is, we're gonna try it. This is the second time we're gonna try it to see how strong it is. How it's not gonna break. Children, don't try this at home. This is Alf quality, shall we? That's Luciano driving the door to the wood. James getting ready. That's all we're gonna use to break the door. Wow.
Okay, this is the tool that we're gonna use to try to break the door. You're gonna start with a piece of metal hitting at the door. Obviously, if the door installation is pretty much as a regular summer enclosure.
Okay, one, two, three. All right.
Go, James. Go. Okay, good.
Yeah. Wow.
Now this one is, what is it?
A wooden stick.
Okay, thank you. Very good. Go. Okay, it's still okay. Now try with this.
Oh my God. Hammer.
Hammer is kind of heavy, too. This is a metal hammer. That one is just a rubber hammer. This is metal. Well, with this one, you probably at some point you break, but at least we show you, you know, how many times and how far we have to hit it to break it.
Okay, let's see if we will do that one. James will do it.
Okay, as you see, it's very hard to break the glass. It breaks, everything in this world breaks, but this is very strong. I mean, to have a regular shower and hit the glass that many times is something not usual, especially when you do it with the camera.
Thank you.